Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grand Départ of this Tour de France. Located entirely in the Finistère department, this first day of racing should be stage managed by the Punch's teams. With a finish on a short 3 kilometre climb, the most explosive riders will surely find an ideal terrain to claim the first yellow jersey of this 2021 edition. Attempt at a breakaway. Tour is also classified as fourth category. Even though there's only one point up for grabs, it should be hotly disputed, because the polka dot jersey is often an objective for the baroudeurs at the start of a tour, a way for them to be rewarded for their efforts. He's a good climber puncher over any kind of obstacle. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
A good ruler with not too bad a punch. He should still try to get away before the finish because he's not so fast in a sprint. Louis Menkes produced excellent performances in the mountains during the 2016 and 2017 Tour de France. Since then, unfortunately, he's been looking to recover his best level. He's a good sprinter, often used as lead out rider to drive mass sprints.
this stage is fairly uneventful. If you think that nothing special is going to happen, you can advance the clock to the closing kilometer. Breakaway riders are increasing the gap. They are not dangerous for the overall standings. We can let them go. You must constantly try to shelter from the wind, so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race. Guys, don't forget to protect our leader. Communication is important. That's why we have TeamCom.
The riders are coming into Locronan. There they will battle on the rather special Best Climber Summit, because it will be fought out on cobblestones. 2 and 1 points are to be gained at the top of the climb.
Doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced. The gap is widening. No need to panic, guys. There's nobody dangerous for the overall standings.
The gap between the peloton and the escapees is stable. The breakaway is losing its lead. It's going to be difficult for them. At the front of the race, it's time to pick up something to eat. A chance for the riders to stock up on energy for the rest of the stage.
Breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily.
The first intermediate sprint of this Tour de France is approaching. They often bear little interest for the breakaway riders, but on the other hand, they're keenly sought out by the sprinters, who target the green jersey in Paris.
His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint. Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint. He asked his guys to maintain the tempo. Watch him. He must feel able to win the stage. The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton. Riders up front still have something left. They're upping the pace to try to hold out till the end. The breakaway is unlikely to go all the way, guys. Watch out for counter moves.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton. The breakaway's managing to hold off the peloton. The gap seems to have stabilized. We are now a little under 50 kilometers from the end of this first stage, and the riders will soon be attacking the last classified climb before the finish. A finish that will also see points scored for the polka dot jersey.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. Here's the positions over the last climb. Guys, the final stretch is fairly hilly with a good few bends, so try to stick together at the front of the peloton. Go!
Last time check with a breakaway, 1 minute.
Breakaway is unlikely to go all the way, guys. Watch out for counter moves.
30 seconds lead for the head of the race.
Looks like he doesn't want to let too many people get away. So he's got his team. The peloton doesn't seem to want to let the lead group get away. Some teams must think that there are too many people up front.
Only 20 kilometers to go before the finishing line in Landerneau, and the breakaway is still trying to hold out against the peloton. Fifteen kilometers from the finish for the group at the front. The breakaway is managing to hold off the peloton. The gap seems to have stabilized.
Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Only a few kilometers left before the denouement of this first stage of the Tour de France. For the moment, the peloton is still together.
10 kilometers from the finish, guys. Stay well placed to be able to tackle for the final short climb in a good position. Just 5 more kilometers. Stay well positioned to avoid losing time due to a break.
He's trying to get out. Watch out! He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out! We'll have to keep something in reserve if we want to get away in the final kilometers.
Thank you. This stage is his. He was the strongest. Here is the winner of the inaugural stage. Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory. He can say he will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud. He's amongst the leading riders this year. But for now, he can relish the moment. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the polka dot jersey. But for now, he can relish the moment. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here's the white jersey. He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more.
We were aiming for a top 10 place on this stage, and we failed. It's a pity. We could have hoped for a better start, but it doesn't matter. We'll have other chances to do better.